So you see this dumbbell is on here. The lip on this portion right here is too small. So when you put the dumbbell back, it shakes everything, and half of these already fell off. So if you put it back on, look at, you had a dumbbell just fall off.